Hi everyone, it's me, Omega Wolf Light. Hello.
Interest you in a pass. Shake us the ram. Right here.
What are they?
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Where the aliens hold all the forts across the Ponta. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much?
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
No deal.
Whoa, hold on. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got business. He and some lads tied out battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite hovering them, you know, in monsters drawn to corpses. Give him some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
Alright, see what I can do.
What is this quest? That's not far. The skull thing on the meant it was stronger than me. Well, that happened. Well, that just happened. They're both this strong? Okay, this could be a problem.
Oh.
How high in the level is this damn quest? Ugh! Their level! What's their damn level? What's the level of this quest? It's not telling me. Sorry guys if this episode's an epic fail. Maybe there's a smith at this camp. Yeah, I should really develop that power. Do I have mutagens? Set the mutagens tab. Create a mutagen and place it in the indicated slot. Character statistics. A mark with a color. Put mutagen in a field with at least one ability of the same color to increase its bonus. If the ability does not match the color in its field, it does not increase the mutagen. Bonus. So keep the color. So if I'm green, keep it on green. Got it. Wait, no. I was looking at this. Does that give me more health? It might. Is there a smith around here? Smith, smith, smith. I'm gonna go on a safe bet and that be no. Doesn't have to be raining. Oh! Why do I feel I should retreat to a smith? At least there's soldiers here. Ow! Fuck! I'm getting the feeling this episode is going to be the failed episode. Especially with how much time I have left to record. I'll go for 5 more minutes. Ugh. Come on, even the Wraith only took 2 episodes. Griffin amazingly took 1. Died a lot, but only took 1. Did that just take that from Norse mythology? I kinda gathered Norse stuff here with the whole Nordling thing, but I wasn't expecting to use the exact name. Thought they would have took the Elder Scrolls route, created a similar name, but not exactly the same.
Beware.
That doesn't scare. Do you guys have a smith at your camp? You know, if I could actually see, this would be nice. Oh, no. Due to the possibility of an outbreak of plague, the Transdev Command has ordered refugees to take daily baths, wash yourselves, be blessed for your own good. Georgie, this sec, if you make it to this camp, be sure to leave a message. I don't know how much longer I'll stay, but perhaps we'll meet. Don't look for your dad. He's dead. Make yourself known, son. Wow. By the way, your dad's dead. This is from their mom. Don't go look your dad, he's dead. Ooh, contract! Let the following be known far and wide. Cause if I have enough money, I could just pay the guy, but I already agreed to help his, brother-in-law, damn it. There's some monster in the woods outside Novigrad doing great damage to our war effort. Anyone who tracks it down kills it will not only fulfill a patriarch, even bring the United Northern Forces under the leadership of our brave King Radvath. Oh, I'm helping out him! One step closer. We also got a sizable coin reward as we come. There's trouble. The reward has not yet been claimed. If the monster is not killed by the end of the present month, taxes for the entire region will be raised by 1/5. Yeah. Let's help the people out where they don't get taxed too much. So let's go kill the monster, get money for killing said monster, thus allowing the Northern Realms to, you know, fight back against the Black Ones. They can't really fight back very well if a monster's preventing them from fighting back properly. Plus, if I kill the monster, I get played, and plus, if I don't kill it, he's going to tax the people even harder, and the people, from the looks of it, really do not need that. So, 3 birds and 1 stick. This one, right? The Michigan brand instructs all refugees stay in the camp, not to wander outside its grounds after dark. Hostilities continue in the surrounding region, and we shall treat anyone encountered inside the camp after dark as an enemy. Oh, good to know! So, visiting. Is there a drop to drink in this shithole of a camp? I've crossed half the world and made the whole damn thing. I've never been in a place this dry. It's even it's enough to drive a man to violence. If anyone got some pooch hidden away, let him call my name Old Frick. And I'll find him and move to your world. Well, you know that I'm helping old readers. I can't get an order that the dead be buried. buried only in designated burial sites. Burying bar is near the transcript camp. Might contribute to the spread of plague. Cremated. Well, depending on what you believe, or what, how they prefer to deal with their dead, that might prove bad. Okay. Oh, contracts up ahead. Hear about the notice.
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's it in the woods attacking every plan of transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around. Fucked. Send a patrol out. Luke's never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fuckers in, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the ponton.
I could have got the pass this way.
See what I can do.
I forgot. There was two ways of getting that pass. I could buy it from the guy who's pretty expensive. And if I get that, I'll have money to... One second. I'll have money to get the pass, and I can buy the legal pass from that idiot over there. After I get my pay from the commander, but once he pays me, he'll be giving me a pass also, so then I don't need to buy the legal pass. Whatever, I agreed to help the legal guy out, to help his brother-in-law win. Console Saints, but I keep dying. Hard choice. Help and get the passes the legal way, where I have to buy them, or get the money where I could probably afford the legal one, but then I'll be given a legal copy anyway. So then there would be no point in me helping his brother-in-law out at that point. And it's pretty far. Okay, that's a 6. Okay, that's a level 6. The funeral prize 5, that's level... No, what? Wait, no, that's not the quest. That one doesn't tell me. The fake paper quest won't tell me. I'm out of time for this recording anyway, but, well, now we got several things to do. Try to help out the brother-in-law, where we can get an illegal pass. Though, we could completely ignore that and get the contract, thus getting money to the point where we can, buy the legal pass. But by the time we get that money from the contract, he will also put in a legal pass. So then we don't need to help that guy. Huh. I don't have to go save that other guy now. If I get the legal pass, I can just leave. Leave him be. But I don't want to leave him be, and I want to help him. But there's no Who knows? Other people might need a pass. Okay, here's the plan. I'll probably get passes from both of them. I'll help. I'll kill the Thane, and I won't leave until I save his brother and buy the passes from him. I think they have dogs helping them. Anyways, guys, this is it for this episode. Bye-bye.